Hey guys, Arpita here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with another product review video. I won't say it's a product review video because I'm comparing two products today. So I got this request in my Nykaa haul. So today I'm reviewing two toners basically. So the one toner I have selected from Biotech and the other toner is from Jovis. Sorry for the package, actually the label was removed by my daughter, so excuse me for that. So this is the Jovis toner and this is the Biotech toner. So both I have used from very long time. So Biotech toner I got in my last Nykaa haul. If you have not checked out that video, I'll just mention in the description box. Please go ahead and check it out, my Nykaa haul video as well. So today we will compare these two toners and we will see what is the advantage, disadvantage, how I felt between these two products. So let's get started about the video. Let's talk about the packaging first. So the packaging about both the products is it comes with a plastic bottle. So coming to the Biotech, it comes with this type of bottle. So I have chosen both the toner in a cucumber variant because I just want to compare both. So this Biotech variant I have chosen, as I said, it's a cucumber pore tightening toner. It's for normal to oily skin, and the Jovis is also in a cucumber variant, as I said. Sorry for the packaging, I mean the sticker has wound out. So this also comes with a green color liquid like this, and this comes with a spray like bottle, but the Biotech one doesn't have a spray bottle, but it comes something like this. You want to just add it to a cotton ball or a cotton pad, something like that, and wipe it away. So comparing the packaging, I feel the Jovis one is a better one because it comes with spray bottle. So it is very convenient to use when you are in a hurry, you want to search a cotton pad or a cotton ball. It's pathetic for me, especially for the having kids at home, because my daughter will throw all the products away, and searching a cotton ball is a hectic task for me when I'm heading out or when I'm in an urgency. So Jovis comes handy in that type of situation wherein I just spray one or two pump, I'm good to go. It will dry up completely, and both as a tightening property. As a Biotech one says it's a pore tightening toner, the Jovis also does the same reaction on your skin, or feels same. So when you spray the Jovis one on skin directly, after it absorbs completely, it makes your skin mattified, and also it makes your pore tighten. So packaging wise, Jovis comes best for me. So coming to the product and how exactly it works, as I said, the Biotech is for pore tightening and it's for normal to oily skin. Smell wise, you can't even smell Biotech one. It smells something like a spirit. It's a very strong in that flavor. It says the cucumber variant, but it doesn't smell like cucumber at all. Smell is pathetic in Biotech, but it works guys. So using a Biotech toner, after you use the face wash, just apply the Biotech on a pores area or where you have a mask. It certainly reduce your pores and also marks on your skin in within 2 to 3 weeks, I can say. So I have seen that difference in a Biotech. Coming to the Jovis one, it doesn't work like a magic in your skin, but on a day-to-day use, if you don't have any marks, if you don't have any acne problem, if you have a little open pores, Jovis you can go for. If you have a large opening pores, Jovis doesn't work over there. It's a very mild smell. It doesn't smell so pathetic, but it doesn't smell like a cucumber as well. But comparatively, smell wise, Jovis is best than the Biotech one. But work wise, I prefer Biotech because it reduces, I am saying, it reduces the large opening pores, especially around your T-zone area, and also where you tend to get more oily when you use the makeup, and also it reduces the mark. When it comes to the Jovis, it doesn't work very much on the marks or something, but yes, it will reduce your pores. If you have a little oily towards your T-zone, you can just spray it on a daily basis after you use the face wash, and it will work. So coming to the price wise, so price wise, the Biotech one comes in a 120 ml bottle for 175 rupees, whereas the Jovis one, it's for 180 rupees for 200 ml. So cost wise, both are almost similar, I can say. It doesn't have much of difference. So Biotech is more towards sorry for my daughter in the background. Okay, let us continue. So biotech one, as it is an Ayurvedic product, I prefer more towards it. It says Ayurvedic recipe 100%, whereas the Jovis one, we doesn't assure 100% Ayurvedic. It has a chemical, it has an alcoholic content, it has an spirit content in it because it is a toner. But whereas the Ayurvedic biotech product doesn't have that spirit consistency in it. It just an biological extract. Swiss technology is used in this, so this is best for if you have a sensitive skin, go for biotech toner. So that's it for today's video. Hope you it is very informative for you to select a best toner for your skin wise. And yeah, both the product will come with the other variant. Today I have compared the cucumber one, whereas Jovis has a rose extract in it and biotech has a strawberry toner also in it, but I haven't tried those two. If you want to want a review on those two, please comment below. I am very happy to do that as well. So thank you so much for watching this video. I am Arpita, signing off for today. Please subscribe to my channel before leaving. It will mean a lot for me to create more and more videos like this. Thank you so much. Love you all. Bye.